My grandpa loved the mountains, and I loved listening to his stories. I still remember very well how he talked about his great triumphs in mountaineering. But over time, as most memories do, these ones started to fade. Fortunately, he loved to document his expeditions and made sure they would endure past his lifetime. Looking at the slides he left me, I understand the passion and devotion that fueled him. The magical attraction of these giants, imposing and beautiful. A spell so strong it will seemingly captivate you for a lifetime. It's always been a dream of mine to follow in his footsteps and feel as he did, so I can continue his legacy. That's why I need to begin where his story ended. There is no room for mistakes. Sketching out the route and thinking it through as best as I can helps me calm my mind. Also, visualizing each hold helps getting the body and mind on the same level. Good preparation always gives me a sense of security. Yet despite all this, there is still some nervousness left, which I never really get rid of. But I guess he felt the same. must have felt the same.